had the braces, the retainers, everything. Oh gosh, drama. But my dentist, she's a sweetheart.
My name is Sue LeBlanc. We design smiles. That's what we do here. Of course, Brittany is one of our most famous, obviously, a million-dollar smile. When she was 9, this is the beginning phase. We call this the star search phase because this is when she was beginning her career. Then here she is approximately at the end of treatment when she's about 14, and you can tell she's really done her homework.
Oh, I had one retainer. It was really gross because it was one retainer. It was like a one, you know how you have the top retainer and the bottom? But it was one. And you put it in so you really couldn't talk. And it had a key and everything that you put in it to turn it to tighten it every night.
This is Brittany today. And I think you'll all attest it's a sexy, smart, and a trend-setting smile.
I know I'm known for my million-dollar tooth, and my advice to give you is just to, you know, drink a lot of soda pop, candy, and anything that'll, you know, make your teeth as beautiful. So.
As far as my friends go, oh my God,
We're so close. This summer when I was in the U.S. and we had the U.S. tour, I flew them like every other weekend out just so I could be with them.
We've had to, got to go a lot of places, especially this summer. We've gone a lot of places.
Oh, we call. Like, I have her cell phone number, and I can keep in touch with her a lot. Or she calls every now and then to check up. But it is. It's hard. I mean, especially when she's on tour. But we try to keep in touch a lot.
It's really important to really keep in contact with your real friends from home. You know, that's what it's all about.
The house that Britney built, and more hit songs when Britney Spears' There's No Place Like Home returns.